What if you could travel back in time and stop cancer before it becomes cancer? Rethink what's possible. At Huntsman Cancer Institute, we never stop asking what's possible. And that leads to other questions, like, are some cancers inherited? And that led to an innovative approach from HCI geneticist Deborah Necklason.
We were researching a family here in Utah with high rates of colon cancer and identified a very specific change in the genetic material. Sometime later, a colleague in New York found the exact same genetic change in another family line. So we overlaid this data on top of the Utah population database and traced it back to a single pilgrim couple in 1640 who brought this gene mutation to America. And that let us identify descendants living today of that same couple, right here in Utah. They're 14 generations removed from the pilgrim couple, and the amazing thing is that many of them carry this high risk of colon cancer.
My mother died of colon cancer, as well as my grandmother, and a number of other members in the family on various branches of that family tree. I guess we're cancer magnets, but now that we've been screened at Huntsman Cancer Institute, we know the risks, we know what to do, and we can be proactive about fighting it.
We design screening recommendations specifically for these individuals. If we can detect the presence of polyps, which is a precancerous condition, then those can be removed before cancer ever gets a chance.
Every year I go in for a colonoscopy and they remove up to 150 polyps before they turn cancerous.
So you're essentially cured of cancer before you ever have cancer?
Yeah, you could say that. I've outlived my mom by a number of years. I see this as saving my life. It's gratifying being part of a program and studies that can save the lives of countless others.
Huntsman Cancer Institute is at the perfect place at the perfect time to study cancer genetics. We have resources here like the Utah Population Database that are unparalleled. For a geneticist like me, it's a dream. Beyond the scientific aspect, as a human being, it's so rewarding to be on the cusp of turning colon cancer and other cancers from fatal diseases to treatable pre-existing conditions.
Learn how the world-class scientists at Huntsman Cancer Institute are discovering new ways to use family history to fight cancer. Visit facebook.com/Huntsman Cancer Institute.